I come from a working class family in a working class community. We are a diverse and passionate people. We pick one another up when we are down. But for people like us, wages just aren't adjusting to the rising cost of living. Our median income is amongst the lowest in the entire state, and healthcare is becoming a luxury that very few can comfortably afford. It is getting harder every day to do well in this environment. And to see our governor and elected officials continue to make cuts to our ability to bargain for stronger wages, as they continue to defund our schools, and yet allow the richest to receive more and more tax breaks, I view this as an attack on our community, on our way of life. This is why I'm running for the Arizona House of Representatives in the district that I grew up in. We need representation that reflects the needs of our community. Our diversity is our strength. Let's build something together. Let's set the stage for us to thrive on. We need to fight for higher paying jobs, stronger wages, and really push to fortify our small businesses right here in our community. There's just so much at stake, and we need all hands on deck. Let's invest in our public schools and work for a Medicare for All program. We need to raise our standard of living. We need to engage our neighbors and build political power right here in our community. Let's change the course we are on. Our future depends on it. My name is Alejandro Larios, and I approve this message.